Hi, and welcome to LAN Super Scanning Tutorials. Lansweeper's unique scanning algorithm automatically discovers IT networks of all sizes using a wide range of network protocols. In this video, we will focus on the discovery of Windows users. When Lansweeper scans a Windows computer, it retrieves information on the user accounts configured on this computer. It is also possible to scan additional domain users directly from Active Directory. There are several ways to find this information in the LAN Super Web Console. When you go to an individual asset, under the Config User Info tab, you can find information such as last logon, users, and groups. You can also run certain built-in or custom reports to filter the users in useful categories. Another option you have is to perform a search for a specific username in the Web Console search bar to view the Active Directory details of that user. To scan additional domain users from Active Directory, you can do the following. In the Lansweeper Web Console, go to the Scanning Target section and hit the Add Scanning Target button. Then select the Active Directory User Group Path Scanning Target. Lansweeper will scan the users in the OU you've submitted and any sub-OUs contained within. Next, in the Scanning Credentials section of the Web Console, submit a domain username and password with read-only access to Active Directory. You can rest assured that these username and password combinations are always encrypted and stored locally. Finally, you just need to map these credentials to the correct domain. Once everything is set up correctly, Lansweeper is ready to scan your domain users and detailed information is just a click away.